This tune is called Snuggle Pot Jig, and it was written by me for a dance called the Gumnuts Quadrille, which was written by me and my wife Sally about 30 years ago.